Chocolate bars or sodas from vending machines make you fat. Pep Torres, a Spanish inventor, has made a new vending machine to solve this problem. He attached a bicycle to a vending machine. The vending machine works only after you pedal the bike for some time. That way, you can eat the food and still stay in shape. Would you like to try buying something from this machine?